Last to perform is shy schoolgirl Marlissa, somewhere along the way, who has consistently impressed the judges throughout the competition.
You moved me with that performance beyond anything I've seen on this stage in 5 years.
Thank you.
In yesterday's mentor session, Ronan was full of praise for his singing protege.
I think you could win this for me.
Wow, thank you.
At 14, she is the youngest in the competition and is feeling the weight of his comments.
He has so much faith in me that faith is like bigger than this whole world. And if I mess up one tiny bit, then that'll change his whole impression of me. I can't afford to mess up at all.
Hey, Marlisa.
Hello.
Hello. Could you please let John know what song you're singing?
Yeah, I'm singing I'll Stand By You by The Pretenders.
Okay, cool. Good luck. Thank you, Marlisa. Thank you. Bye-bye. See ya. I've never seen her trip up like that. That scares me at 14, that's what we're going to see more of.
Oh, my gosh. I stopped for a bit. I stumbled, and I think my throat, I don't know, somewhere got lost.
When you look at her, you can tell she's still young and a little tentative. But the vocal performance is
outstanding.
It's just beyond her years.
Okay. It's enough for me.